tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
It's Beckham.
It's a brilliant interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! A great save, real class.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Away from immediate danger. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And he just whacks it away.
Neymar is demanding it out wide.
Keeper's in command.
Roberto.
He's gone for a throw-in. Deftly done. Make sure that that won't get through. Marcelo.
And it's Messi.
Beckham. Roberto. Bale. Can he put it away? There's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Tottenham head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Another 45 minutes.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
He's had a goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Neymar.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo
plays it out to the flank. This could fall anywhere! Offside that time.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Marcelo tries to get it forward quickly. Messi. Gerrard. Beckham. Roberto goes looking.
Gets up to head it! What about it? Two armed and threatening to pull clear. What a great header, got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Can he score? To outwit the keeper, but he showed off target.
Cristiano Ronaldo might just be regretting what was probably the toughest of his options.
Gerrard. Sergio Ramos out wide to the right. Neymar. Messi. Oh, he's broken. And the finish! Oh, he's in! Only by poor finishing.
Neymar controlled that with such ease and really ought to have followed it up with a goal.
Roberto plays it forward. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Played out to the right. Bale. He's got the ball glued to his feet. He's got out of play. Beckham. Drill. Shot a goal! Forward it goes. Gerrard, Cristiano Ronaldo, oh, the ball's come loose! Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Going through, swept in, and he heaves it forward.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. Gerrard delivers. Sidibe tries to get it forward quickly. And now the breakaway. And it's Salah. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mohamed Salah. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly action.
Looking for a decent ball in. He has a hit! Mohamed Salah finds himself offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Roberto plays it forward. Now it's Lewandowski. Alexandro gets into the right position to intercept. Messi. Now it's Neymar. Neymar gets flagged offside.
Well, if the defence are pushing up as a company with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
So Sergio Ramos. Bale looking to get on the end of this. Messi.
Is it in? And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it, he chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Now it's Lewandowski, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Lewandowski. And it's Messi. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Save. He had to be at his best.
Keeper's ball. Neymar. Messi. Messi. And now they can launch a counter.
Conte.
Forward, what does he try from here? Messi. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Neymar chooses to go back. Now it's Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo pushes it out wide,
and that will be the final act.
Tottenham comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking? And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.